Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Stevie Plab here, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Let's Play Survival Reboot. So, I'm here with another episode, as you guys can tell. Okay, but seriously though, I need to figure out the perfect place for my computer. Okay, I found it. Okay, I'm good. So, I'm thinking of mining a lot more now. Going in and mining a lot more down here. But before I do any of that, I need to make sure I have torches. And enough of them. By the way, guys, tell me, guys, do you guys like my shaders pack? Because if you guys don't, I might change it. If you guys see nothing, I won't change anything. So yeah. But first I gotta go out and villagers, I don't wanna have to tear down your place. Oh, sweet. I didn't even notice there was a forest right over here. This is awesome. This is awesome. And the game just messed it up for me. Oh my gosh, guys, have you ever had that time when you don't even know why you got a song stuck in your head? Like, you never even listened to it and yet you still have it stuck in your head? If you guys have ever had that kind of experience, leave a like. But, and I'm saying that because I'm currently having that experience. It's not that much fun. Because you're just like, stop it, I've never even heard this song. And yet, you're playing it. Just stop it. Like, I was watching a Vine compilation, tons of Try Not to Laugh Vine compilations before I started this video. And the song wasn't even in any of those. Actually, guys, this would be an amazing spot. So sorry. I'm so sorry, Sheepy. Guys, honestly, I didn't want to have to do that. There. I like to get cool screenshots. So guys, if you guys have no idea why I'm doing this, I'm gonna put one stick in with one of these. I'm gonna warm it up, and I'm gonna make one piece of coal. No, I'm gonna make a couple pieces of coal, which should then, if I did my math correctly, it should do what I need. So I'm gonna take this. When I get coal, I'll put that in. So I'm actually gonna wait right here. Gotta make sure that my doors are closed, and they are. So, guys, tell me, guys, what do you guys think about my shaders pack? Most likely, I'm not going to turn it off, but there's a chance that. If you guys really want me to, I will turn it off. I love shaders so much. It makes the world look so much better. Plus, I have Optifine, which means that I get less lag, which is stinking awesome. So guys, I'm gonna mute my mic really fast while this is all. Never mind. Actually, if I put that, all of that in there. Hey guys, I'm gonna be right back. While this is cooking up, I'm just gonna be right back. So yeah, be back really fast. Okay, guys, I'm now back. Wow. This has gone through a lot of it. So, guys, I'm making all this cold because I'm gonna. I know this probably doesn't exist, but I want to have some sort of like coal, like, factory, if that makes sense, which probably doesn't. Actually, hold on, guys. This is great, just great. Okay, now I'm on my last piece. These two, I'm gonna use one of these to cook up that. Also, guys, what do you guys think of this? This pretty sick texture pack. I like the way it works. Okay. While I'm waiting for all this, I'm gonna come out here and I'm just gonna start planting these. Also, guys, one thing I'm thinking of doing is getting rid of these tall ones. Guys, in all of my Minecraft series, I'm gonna always call these weeds because they are literally weeds. Seems like to me. They're like Satan's plant, which is weeds. I hate them. Now I'm gonna plant one directly right there. By the way, I'm trying to put these down at complete random. Actually, I'm gonna take the risk and plant that right there. The reason why I'm saying I'm gonna take that risk is because, well, who knows if it'll actually work. So, guys, shaders makes everything, nearly everything, look more beautiful than it was before. Sweet. So I'm gonna split this, and with part of it, crap. Are you kidding Okay, good. One of them has already, gone back. That's amazing. Because I actually need the wood to make sticks for torches. So guys, Comment below. Have you guys ever had a time when you guys actually found something like that, but it was naturally in the ground? Like, you never put it right there. It was just right there naturally. Comment below if you guys have ever had that. You guys, okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, and because I'm most likely not gonna need that, I'm just gonna put that away. In case I'm running into any mobs, I wanna have that. I wanna keep one of these on. You guys don't know what I mean. I want this on me. Case I need it. And let's go. Wait, let me check the sun. I'll have it on time. So starting, I wanted to start like right around. Actually, not. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep on going further down after this. Okay. Actually, what if I were to do that? Oh, that might actually be helpful now. Actually, but the problem is, guys, I don't like that because, well, then I can't really see when it gets super dark. See, in shaders, it's either too light, too bright, or too dark. There's really no in between. Wait, guys, it's my first ever coal I've ever gotten from a mine in this world. Should have probably brought more sticks for just in case. Am I? Yeah, guys, I'm gonna mine all this up, and then I'm gonna head back up. With it all. Because this is amazing. I think this is good enough for what I can get for now. Like, truly amazing. By the way, guys, since some of you might not trust me anymore with creative mode because of what I did last time in my survival series, I am not gonna trust myself anymore. So I don't really wanna have hacks on. I don't wanna have any kind of cheats on. Okay. By the way, guys, if you guys are wondering where all of. Okay, but seriously though. I'm gonna put. Okay, that's good. Okay. That is definitely enough. Guys, if you guys can't tell, I'm just kind of nervous to go down. By the way, guys, I know the perfect way to make it so that way, I can transform this into a single player series. From a single player series into a multi. I think I'm getting a texture pack that might help me look. See in the water better. Because I know there are those easily, but. Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna go out and I'm gonna kill some things just so that way. I'm not gonna kill the horses, though. I don't want to kill the horse. It's like these things want me to kill these horses. So, guys, I'm mainly just doing this for the food. Perfect. By the way, guys, tell me, is the game too loud? And by the way, guys, I did watch the last video, but I watched it before I uploaded it. I know it's kind of a glitchy kind of video. It was a glitchy video. Okay, I'm going to keep some sheep alive. I'm going to do that because if I kill all the sheep, actually, that would be perfect. So, after nightfall, when morning comes, I have the perfect idea. Wait, I don't need that. I need this. Oh, there's already enough in there. Never mind. So guys, I'm going to show you guys my idea when I wake up. Okay, here it goes. So, I got to make sure I have a lot of wood. What I'm planning on doing, so guys, just so you guys know, the mine that's at, so the tree that's right next to that mine, I'm not going to cut that one down. So guys, I'm going to make a pen for all these. And I'm wondering, when you go through the night, how much gets done? Oh, only a little bit. Okay. Cry every time. Okay. So, and actually, it might be a good idea just to put a pressure plates here. And I'm just gonna have to guess on how to make a pressure plate. Okay, I was right. Actually, I completely messed that up. Let's close these. What? Ah, dang it. Oh, it's probably because they're backwards. That must be why they're not going correctly. As needed. Oh well, I know exactly how to fix that. And I completely forgot my axe. And, you know, guys? I'm gonna have to make another chest because... And then I'm gonna move everything over one. Oh, Okay, so I'm gonna make a pen for the sheep. Now, sheep do like wheat, I believe. Which means that. Oh, crap. I'm gonna have to get. Now I need some wheat. Okay, I wish you could use. I wish you didn't have to do that, and I wish you could literally just choose some bread. That's all. It was you like. Oh, I smell wheat. Then just follow that. Okay. So. Now, with. Two of these. Actually, yeah, I need one more. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, I was like, what the heck happened to my meat? Okay. Hold up, guys. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna put that like that. Okay. Not really fast. Guys, I'm honestly. I know this will sound like a noob thing to do, but I'm thinking of actually getting an app on my phone that'll help me with crafting stuff. And I know that sounds like a super noob thing to do, but. I'm not the best at crafting. Now, before I forget, I'm gonna replant these. Now, the good thing about having a village right next to your house, I was like, why didn't I get that? Now I'm gonna replant this. Yes, guys, I know. I am about to lock myself in here. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Okay. That is perfect. Oh, sorry, buddy. But you don't get anything. Ha ha! You're stuck in deer. Ha. Now, guys, this I'm gonna go in my house, and I'm gonna need a second. Or two. Or more. Oh my gosh, I have a stupid forest now at my house. I'm creating a forest. This is bad because now skellies and stuff can spawn. Okay. Oh, okay, so pretty much just the exact opposite. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm having to search up recipes, because let's just say I'm not the best. And excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. To be honest with you guys, I literally just exploded just then. It seemed like it exploded. Okay, so I'm gonna take this down. Now, okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. And actually, I'm gonna do this because, well, you can do this as long as you're a player in Minecraft. Yeah, I'll do it the next day. I'll do it tomorrow. Because it's almost time. Now, while I'm waiting, I'm gonna actually do this. Now, what I wanna do is I wanna put in a humongous window, stretching from here all the way down to around there. And make it so it goes up around that way. So that way I can have an amazing view. Actually, I don't want an amusing view. I want an amazingly incredible view. And I have no idea why I put that accent in. So guys, the reason why I don't have music on is because I found a band that I want for my music now. Problem is, I can't use them because, their music is copyrighted. And also, I just really forgot that I hadn't set up my music. Really. That's really what it is. I kind of really did forget to set up music. Actually, I ain't gonna put that there. Hello. Yeah, I know. No, you cannot get out. They're just like, what the hey are you doing? Perfect. Now, I'm gonna grab some more wheat. Because I'm a good Samaritan. Hey, buddy. Hey. Hey. And you want this? Actually, I got a better idea on how to trap him. How to trap him in there. It's gonna take even more wood than I had before. I'm gonna make a lot more fences. I'm gonna make even more fences, so I should say. Is that the mine? Okay, this is the mine one. And I love the look of it. Nice. I like the cover that it has now. Was perfect. Okay. Let's make some fence. Okay. And actually, okay. Now, I'm gonna trap the other one in there. I have this carpet, which is good. Now it's time to trap him. And yes, I am eating your brethren. Now, right here. No, come on. Like, the villagers are probably thinking, like, what are you seriously doing? No, you are staying there. So I can trap you. Oh, sorry, I don't have enough for both of you. They're like, what are you doing to these poor animals? You savage. I'm like, I'm a savage, I know. Oh crap, I forgot. I have wheat on me. In my hand. Move it. I'm only using you for food. Even though I shouldn't even be saying that around them. Wait, what am I thinking? They're idiots. Just imagine what the sheep are probably thinking right now. Like, what the heck are you doing to us? Why are you? Seriously? Okay. You guys are getting extremely annoying. Like, yes, I know I'm doing this, but just gotta shut up about it. Go away. Oh, crap. I'm probably just gonna put two geese, like, probably three geese, like, right there. Even though they've been. Actually. You are officially trapped in there. Wah, wah, wah. You're stuck in there. Get used to it. Now, I'm gonna go fetch you guys some wheat. One more piece of wheat so you guys can actually breed for me. Oh my gosh, just imagine what these villagers are thinking. Like, what are you doing to these poor animals? Like, I want to let them go, but I have no arms. See, look. Boom. Look at that. Why you just look at that? No, I have enough to do this. Oh, this baby might just want to say hi and goodbye to its parents, because they aren't going to be alive for much longer. I'm thinking of making a complete trail from my house through that way, so that way I could get to the village. Okay. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna check. Okay, we're at good timing. So, guys, off camera, I'm gonna be working on this. So, I'm actually gonna go in here because it's probably gonna get nighttime soon, and I don't wanna die by a stupid creeper or a skeleton or a zombie. That'll be kind of embarrassing. Okay. So, guys, that's gonna have to do it for today, guys. So guys, what I'm thinking of doing is off camera. I am going to work on the farm. I'm going to work on the farm a little bit more. Make it look nice and good. I'm gonna have more fences around so that way when I come back tomorrow, it'll be perfect. Now guys, I am wondering, tell me, should I go back to the mini games I used to play now that I've got a big buffy computer? Should I? So yeah, guys, I am gonna have to end it. So guys, I'm gonna end off this episode here. And right after I end off this episode, I'm going to be uploading this video while I am working on making my sheep farm even bigger. So yeah, guys, that's going to do it for today, guys. So yeah, I'm T-Pleb, and I'll see you guys later. See ya.